The country's currency, the peso, has dropped 50% against the US dollar this year. The government is negotiating with the International Monetary Fund for the early release of $50 billion worth of funds agreed to 3 months ago.